Hey everyone, Derek Adams with Onix here again to bring you our another bi-weekly Maps Minute. And today we are going to talk about a topic near and dear to our heart, asset tracking. So we were recently awarded an asset tracking specialization certificate from Google to kind of vet out the work that we do with our asset tracking customers. And for those of you that might not be aware, if you are in what would be considered the asset tracking space, and you're tracking more than 20,000 fleet vehicles, Google has a special license that we can offer you there, where you get a set amount of API calls to all their APIs each month for a set price. However, there is some nuance to that licensing, and we found recently through a customer of ours that our tool OnSpend, that you probably heard in our other Maps Minutes, provided a lot of value for that kind of nuanced licensing. So here today with me is Phil Stevens, one of my top reps that works with this particular customer. And I'm going to hand it over to him to tell a little bit about that story and some of the additional value that our tool OnSpend was able to provide for this particular customer. Phil?
Thanks, Derek. What's important with an asset tracking customer in Google Maps platform is it's different than the consumption model where you're going to pay for every API call you make each month. Instead, you're going to pay this flat rate and you're going to get a huge bucket of API calls for each API that's within the Google Maps platform. And that's because asset trackers are making tens of thousands or millions of geocodes a day to place points on a map. They're doing thousands of waypoints to optimize drop-offs, deliveries. So they need a lot of usage, and it's kind of a classic way of setting up asset trackers. But what's important is crossing that monthly threshold that you're given, that bucket of API calls that you're given with this flat rate, can be really problematic and really expensive. And that's where having a third party like Onix, a partner like Onix, monitoring your API calls comes in really handy. So we're looking at OnSpend, Onix's proprietary software, to monitor our customers' API usage and their costs throughout each month. And this is setting up a budget in our demo environment for an asset tracking customer. And what's important about this is it gives us good visibility and it provides great alerts to make sure that nothing is happening that's out of whack each month for an asset tracking customer. They should be very predictable, right? You're paying a flat rate each month. That means that you should be hitting about 50% of your budget on the 15th of each month, or 75% of your budget 3/4 of the month, the 21st or 22nd of each month. So when we set something up like this, I've got a $10,000 monthly budget for an asset tracking customer. If everything is going according to plan, I should be getting this 50% alert around the 15th, the 75% alert, maybe around the 21st, 22nd. But if things are going wrong, I'm going to get these alerts at the wrong times. And that's really important to know about, because you can rack up huge charges really fast. It's happened with a current customer of ours before they came over to Onix. Essentially, they crossed the number of speed limit elements that they're allowed to make in a month. A 10% overage racked up to tens of thousands of dollars of extra costs. Fortunately, we were able to work that out with Google. All parties were reasonable in understanding the mistake that happened. But it's important that we catch this early. We get you upgraded to another tier with more API calls if necessary. We work something out with Google or fix a mistake that's happening that's causing these extra API calls. So these alerts are really important. They can be provided to the customer. They can be provided to multiple people at Onix for added visibility, our engineering team. And once we get one that's out of whack, say I get a 50% alert on the third of the month or something like that, that's when we're able to dig into your environment, see which kind of API calls are being made, see how many of each of those API calls are being made, and see which ones are crossing those thresholds and really eating through your bucket of API calls too quickly, so that we can avoid big overage charges and make sure that you're on the right tier of asset tracking. So we took that customer under our wing. They've been on our paper for maybe 15 months now. We've had no issues. I check their budget multiple times a month within OnSpend, and it really allows us to have great visibility and make sure no mistakes happen as they work through what should be a very consistent and predictable monthly bill. So I think that's about all I had to show with our OnSpend system. Derek, if you want to finish this off, I'll pass it back to you here.
Thank you, Phil, for that awesome customer story. And that's the reason that I wanted Phil to come on today and really talk about that story, because he does it so well. But also, we were just in that situation, right? And we really learned this from this customer and really showed them that value. So to me, and really to our customers, at least we feel it's really in this partnership, it's not only about having the tools necessary to support them and monitor them, i.e. an OnSpend, but it's also about having the people like a Phil who are really able to take action based on that information and based on those tools to do right by the customer, right? And in this case, get, you know, usage forgiveness and get them bumped up to the next tier to handle this growth that they were having so rapidly, right? So that's a big part of it. That's why I wanted to do this this Maps Minute here today. And I think we displayed that rather well. So if you need any help with asset tracking, we would love to have a conversation with you. Please reach out to us on LinkedIn at geo@onixnet.com. And until our next Maps Minute, everyone have a wonderful day.